Hey, Matt! What you up to?
Oh, nothing. Just looking at clouds. What on earth is that, like, cloud doing?
He must be doing something evil or scary or abnormal! I'm so concerned, I'm so scared, I'm so worried! What can he be up to, Matt? What is going on?
Shush, you! Let's follow him.
Cloudy! You menace!
Huh?
What are you hiding?
It's nothing! I promise!
That's it, Book. We're, like, destroying Cloudy's entire, like, collection!
No!
Sometimes I think I was born in the wrong family. Hey, Mr. Cat. What are you playing with? A secret door? We don't have smoke alarms, but we have this?
Smoke is its own alarm.
No, no, Snowball, come back. It's too dangerous.
Sometimes tiny doors lead to big opportunities.
You could talk?
Indeed. For centuries, the cat has been the symbol of intelligence, the other world, savoir-faire. Ooh, shiny! Oh, there it is! Where'd it go? There it is! Where'd it go? There it is! Where'd it go? Enough. Let's go meet your other family.
Other family?
Already the talking cat isn't the most interesting thing.
Show middle segment? This is amazing.
Every girl's dream, a perfect family.
Good morning, sleepyhead. For breakfast, tofu or kale?
I just need some peace and quiet.
Tengo dolor de cabeza with all this racket. Ya me voy.
I got the eye of the tiger.
I just told you, it's Dolly. It's right there on our tombstone.
Dolly!
Everyone leaves me alone when I bring her out to play.
Another ginger carrot pouch, darling?
Shove that healthy shit! Kevin?
I don't know to whom you're referring. Is Kevin your husband? Because he sounds really cool.
Koala man, what do you think you're doing?
I received your call on the Koala hotline, and I'm here to help.
I specifically told you that calling the hotline was a mistake. I deeply regret, and your help was not needed.
Which made me realize just how serious the situation was. You obviously needed someone uniquely equipped to handle a smuggling ring. And it's a good thing I'm here, because I discovered a clue.